Atlantis will honor your names forever. I only wish there was more we could do for you.
You know, thanks anyway, but I think we're good.
They'll take you as far as the surface.
We're really gonna miss you, Milo.
You know, I'm gonna reopen the flower shop, and I'm gonna think of you guys every single day. Monday to Friday, 9 to 5. Saturday till 2. Sunday, I'm gonna take Sunday off, probably, and maybe I'll go in for a couple hours in the hole. But August, I'm gonna take August.
I ain't so good at speechifying, but I want you to have this. It's the bacon grease from the whole trip.
Cookie.
Ah, two for flinching. See ya, Milo.
Milo!
Mole! Wow, hey, well, goodbye, Mole.
Are you sure you want to stay? There's a hero's welcome waiting for the man who discovered Atlantis.
I don't think the world needs another hero. Besides, I hear there's an opening down here for an expert in gibberish.
You take good care of yourself, Milo Thatch.
Yeah. You too, sweet.
Come here.
Sweet, before you go, could you...
No problem.
Thanks.
Oh, you're getting a bill.
Can we go home now?
Come on, y'all. Let's get one last shot in front of the fish.
Say yuck!
Yuck!
Now, let's go over it again, just so we got it straight. You didn't find anything.
Nope. Just a lot of rocks. Fish. Little fish. Sponges.
What happened to Helga?
Well, after when a flaming zeppelin come down on it. Missing.
That's right. And Rourke?
Nervous breakdown. You could say he went all to pieces.
In fact, you could say he was transmogrified and then busted into a zillion. He's missing, too.
What about Milo?
Went down with the sub.
Lord, give me strength.
I'm gonna miss that boy. At least he's in a better place now.
Dear Mr. Whitmore, I hope this piece of proof is enough for you. Sure convinced me. Thanks. From both of us. Milo Thatch.
So, my friends, we sit on the edge of our seat